Swoc analysis. Self-awareness is the key to our learning and progress. Swoc analysis helps us to understand ourselves. S represents strengths. W represents weakness. O represents opportunities. C represents challenges. That means we should know our strengths. We should list out our weaknesses and understand them properly. Be aware of the opportunities available. Prepare yourself for the challenges. Start action plan like this. Strengthen your strengths, weaken your weaknesses, grab your opportunities, overcome your challenges. Refresh your mind, delete all problems, backspace all mistakes, and save happy moments. A working ant is better than a sleeping elephant. Actions speak louder than words. Put on the glasses of optimism and you will see a world of opportunities. Our aim in life is not to get ahead of others, but to get ahead of ourselves. Get start, get set, start, go. All the best. I